love everything vintage. I hunt thrift stores, garage sales, auctions, and more for vintage items, furniture to refinish, pieces to repurpose, or just things I see value in to flip. Occasionally, I keep unique items I just can't live without. I'm Original Vintage 71. Follow me on my thrifting and DIY adventures.
We're having a good time. Don't matter.
We are on our way to look at another McDonald's sign. Heading into Edmonton to the same place. I think it might even be the same guy selling it.
Yeah, the other one was Golden Arches. This one's Ronald McDonald Play Area.
Ah, we might have like the actual image of Ronald McDonald to hang up beside our Golden Arches in our garage.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, maybe see some other fun things in there too. We're kind of late though. It's like 4 something and they close at 5.
Make a power shop.
We'll try to power shop for you guys and maybe we can see some fun things. Maybe some fun things we might want to buy?
Probably.
Okay. Let's go.
Where?
Right here. You almost missed the stop. Here we are. Well, this is where the sign's at. Grind a couple gears, no big deal, hey?
Can't get it in the first without a grind. That's the only way it works.
You're funny.
When you're rolling already.
Oh, look at all the fun stuff right at the front door. Oh, that's cute. That look cute in a, like under a tree as a bench. Mm-hmm. Old sleigh seat. Ooh. Oh. Ah. I like he. $3.25, not bad.
You going to McDonald's restaurants late at night?
Yeah.
He knows where to find it. Look at this place. Oh, there's stuff everywhere. Oh my gosh. I'm excited.
Put a hard hat on and some high vis and you can go take whatever sign you want.
There he is.
Pretty sweet.
Cool. Yeah.
Do you collect McDonald's or?
Sort of started now, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Some big signs. Red rose? White rose.
Like the Robin Hood flower sign, how big it is.
Wow. Root beer? Thermometer. That's cool. That's a big gulf. Oh, wow, this is pretty. Is this a headboard? Look at this. Is that a headboard? That's beautiful. Wow. It's sold. And look at the truck seat. Mike, it's sold too.
Mm-hmm.
That is sweet. Wow. That's super cool. I think we need to make one. Look. Look at it. It's got a bench seat. That is so cool. I'm gonna have to get that vase. Oh, there's so much stuff to look at. Wow. Oops. The old horse. Riding horse. Is anything popping out at you?
Should I try to bundle?
Yeah. Find something to bundle.
That bear's root beer thing?
Maybe.
Go with 500 for that, though.
Yeah. Well, they must have sign connections here because there is a lot of signs in this antique mall.
Very cool.
Wow. Grapes. I have a table like this. I was wondering how much these were worth. Remember when we picked up the table on Kijiji?
Mm-hmm.
We paid $50. They're asking $3.48 for that one. It's a plant stand, I believe.
This is the one that I have that I got off of Kijiji. And it's gorgeous. My daughter actually uses it in her room. It's like a night table. But isn't it awesome? And I love these lions.
That's a pretty table too. Somebody painted it. Oh, that's a cool dish. That's a very cool dish. I like the colors. The colors in this dish, Mike. Mike's just all over the place. we need that to go with our sign.
I'm gonna throw that in.
It's from a booth, so you can't. I doubt it's is.
There's no price on it.
It says 18, I think. Yep, $18. We'll find one. We'll garage sale and we'll actually find one. Let's check for some good deals here too, you know. Oh, the Pyrex. Ooh, I want this Pyrex. What you pointing at?
Pepper.
It doesn't have a lid. They want $20 for it without the lid. Didn't we just get the salt and peppers complete? Haha. See? I'm starting to wonder if I price my stuff too low sometimes. Look at this guy. Radio. Cute. Wow. Like it's too much to see, hey? What is that? A Hummel candle holder. Oh, isn't that cute? Very cute. Look at the monkeys. Go, gobble. Happy chimps. Gobble?
Did
I say that? Look at this lamp. Isn't that fun? Mid-century modernish looking lamp. I think somebody redid the seat on that chair. I don't think it came like that. I don't know for sure. Oh, I had these and sold these before. Bread dough. I think you'd call them, are they bread dough risers? Is that what you call them? Kneading bowls. Yeah. Are we skipping this aisle? Are we gonna go that way or this way? Little chairs. Ooh, big blue chest. I like the color. It's so big though. What would you store in that? This is kind of a fun booth. I like their cabinets. Oh, we got some old coolers up top. Oh wow, that's cool. Coffee spelled K-O-F-F-I-E, the T-H-E-E. See that, Mike? Mm-hmm. That tin or whatever up there spelled coffee, the. K-O-F-F-I-E-T-H-E-E. Hmm. Yeah, I was looking at the coolers. Those are pretty cool. Pretty cool. Thank you. Now you're going to start collecting it.
Well, the restaurant stuff is what I like. I don't know if I want the, like, the toys and stuff like that, right?
Yeah, no, I agree.
Not really something.
The restaurant's cool, but, like, I had to back up. I was too close up to your face. Oh, that's so cool, too. I thought it's like, what do you call that material? Like, made out of the boat. Fiberglass? Fiber? It's fiberish. Mm. It's pretty neat looking, hey?
It's Canadian.
I gotta stop using the word neat. Neat, 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 neat.
Chicken's cool.
Ooh, I like the chicken. I wonder who made that. How much did they want for the chicken?
$75.
It doesn't have a maker mark on the bottom. Very cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Hmm?
How big that is? That's gotta be carnival, isn't it?
Yeah, that was a punch bowl.
From carnival glass?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't know.
How much do they charge for their rolling pins? 23?
Cool.
Yeah, that's
like
about
carnival.
Right.
Carnival. That's really cool.
Oh, wow. They got lots. Oh, look at that bowl with the pineapple. Or bowl. Pot. The pot. George. Briard. George Briard. Oh, I like these cups. I do. 22. Those are sweet colors. So this here, this one that I just got at, how much do they want for it? 75. I just paid 30 for this. That's not chalkware, is it? Really?
I think it is.
No.
Really?
That's huge. I don't want to move it. I want to break it. You think? Ceramic?
Ceramic.
Got a lot of interesting stuff in here, right? Ooh, that's pretty. We're running out of time, Mike. We came too late. We have 20 minutes left.
Well, which way do we go?
I know, we can't see everything today. Oh, it looks like it's so inviting everywhere. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Kellogg's.
Hey. For Kellogg's, for advertising on a...
scale.
What's a scale? What? No. I think it's just an advertising, like, yeah. You put your cereal, a little cereal on there. Could be wrong. More signs. I have a sign like that one, but it's rad. Corner cabinet, that's cute. We're going fast because we have to get out of here soon. There's just too much to look at. Oh, I wish we had more time. Ooh, I like this blanket. The colors. Pretty. What is it? Oh, I thought you were looking at this. The SM Triumph churn. You're looking at the frying pan.
I like frying pan for a capper.
Yes.
Capper.
Mm-hmm. Oh my, look at all the stuff in this booth. It would take you a long time to look at it all. We have to come here in the morning when we have focus. Uh-huh, Wrigley's. I just watched a thing about how that gum started.
Oh yeah?
It was he was competing, or became a competitor of another company that had like a licorice tasting gum. What was it called? Black something. And I can't remember what it was called.
I think I remember black licorice gum.
It was black something, and it was the first gum that was invented. And Wrigley's saw how this guy was getting so many sales. So he figured out how to sell out of like vending machine type things. And that's how it started out.
Oh, look at that. That is such a cool vase. Oh, how cool is that? There's a light in the way. Cameo glass butterfly. Oh, it's a reproduction. Well, it's a beautiful reproduction.
They're talking about that accident we saw on the way here. They closed the highway. Oh, that's neat. That's so cool.
Yeah, I heard. Yeah.
They closed the highway, so we can't go home that way. We saw the accident. The people looked okay, but, like, I don't know. They probably had to do investigations and stuff. I mean, there were some injured people, but we pray that they're good. My color of a chair.
Shell sign.
Big shell sign there. Okay, we have to come back because I'm thinking I should get a booth here too, actually. I'm thinking I should. Wow. Look at all these toy cars and tractors. Aw, little tiny set there. Isn't that adorable? So cute. Wouldn't this look cute in a country home? For kids?
Yes.
I really like that. That's adorable. Like for our future grandchildren. It's probably a scrap dish or something. Or maybe, well, I don't know. I don't know. So it looks like it's for something bad.
Don't eat cereal.
I have knowledge of antiques, but I don't have all the knowledge. That I need. Learning all the time. Look at this fish. It's got a... At first I thought that was a handle, but that's not a handle. Cans, all kinds of cans. They're very collectible. Motor oiled cans and things.
Wolverine.
That's what we were trying to figure out, hey?
I think that's a fisher.
What's the difference between a fisher and a wolverine? Yikes. We don't want to come across one. Actually, I think that's what Gus chased. They want $2,495 for that.
Wolverine.
That wolverine.
I think that's what it says.
Hmm. So is that what was in our yard? Look at these.
Yeah, it's a Wolverine.
Really?
Yeah, I think that's what was there.
So that's what was in our yard?
And I think that was at your parents' house too. Ooh. Wolverine.
Creepy. I wonder if they'd chase a human, would they?
They'd fight a human for sure.
Yeah, I don't doubt that. But I wonder if it would chase a human or just be scared. Look at all the lanterns. Lots of lanterns in here. Wow. Wow, look at all the signs. Definitely have a lot of signs in here. Oh my goodness. Look at this guy.
That's cool.
Try to back up here so I can actually see it. That's cool, hey? School zone. Oh yeah. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Did you see that chicken sign? Take out chicken. That is funny. Nobody has that sign. That'd be a good Christmas present for my dad, hey? He doesn't have that sign. That's true. It's more suitable for you because you're a chicken cooker. Here's another one, Kellogg's Delicious Cereal. Anytime. Ha. Huh.
That would have had those little boxes, eh?
It must have. Now I need to look up what they used to, what the boxes look like. Because, like, What year is that? That's really... That looks like it's from the 40s or the 50s. Somebody did a nice paint job on this piece. That looks really good. I like it. That one too. So it's gotta get working on my pieces again. That looks great. Look at these chairs. Those are cool. I like the shape of them. Are they 85 each? Probably. Yes, they are. Of course they are. I guess we have to leave now. We only have 5 minutes, so we gotta go get the sign that's behind the counter. Hey, thank you. Okay, let's see it. We've got another McDonald's vintage piece.
Sweet, eh?
Yep. Coming home with us. Okay. Mike's gone back in to make an offer on that Kellogg shelf because I like it a lot. I think I would put it somewhere in my house. Like, where are you gonna get a Kellogg's green shelf like that? McDonald's guy's sitting in the truck right now. We're just waiting. He actually went in to ask for cardboard, but I said, try to make him an offer on that green shelf, see if that'll go for it. So, yeah. It's taking a while. I'm just waiting. Still not back. We're gonna buy it. Okay, we got the shelf, but we only got $95 off, but that's still a good deal because it's going to be something that's hard to find, right?
Yeah.
We're willing to pay a little more for the things that are hard to find and that we're going to keep and have in our house for decoration. Well, I'm excited about that piece. Now we're going to head for supper, I guess, hey?
Yeah.
Got our McDonald's vintage sign and we got Mia presents. Yeah. But before we go for something to eat, we're gonna do the cruise down White Ave.
In the old truck.
In the old truck. It's like the spot in Edmonton where you kinda do the cruise by the university with your cool cars and downtown. But White Ave is known for people walking around and cool shops and motorbikes and cars going by. Mike has to sit really close to the pedals because we've got McDonald's sign back here. And my piece is back there in a garbage bag. Hopefully it's okay. This is White Ave in Edmonton. Edmonton. So they finally redid this hotel, the old Strathcona. It was pretty ratty for a while. But this is White Ave in Edmonton, Alberta. Where's the place that we liked? The Julio's taco place, Mike. Kind of bouncy. We got some open to the outdoor type places that you can have food and patios and things like that in the summer. We like to go to Julio's. It's up here with the bulldogs and Mexican food. It's the old Army and Navy department store. Oh, so bouncy. It's for sale now. It's not even open anymore. There's Julio's up right here, I think. Yes. This is where the university students come to go to nightclubs and eat out and hang out and have a good time.
Same color.
Same color as our truck. What year? Hey. Matching. Sweet.
Signal lights been on for a while.
Oh, nice. Mike's been turning for a while. It's the thing about these little cars, you have to turn the signal light off manually. So that's basically the end of White Ave. The university is, and the university hospital is straight ahead. And that's pretty much the end of the fun part. See you later, friend. Should we go to the keg?
Yeah, we could go for the baseball steak.
Baseball steak?
I've never had it, but it's supposed to be good.
Sounds round.
Yeah, it better be a home run, that's all I can say.
Right? Well, we'll give it a try, see how it goes.
Ready for supper?
Yep. Well, there's a truck in the parking lot. That doesn't stand out or anything, does it? No. It looks like it fits. It's like Waldo in the parking lot.
Right?
Whew. Well, we didn't have the baseball steak. We didn't have the baseball steak because
it's too thick.
Yeah, and they recommend it only is cooked either medium rare, raw.
Medium rare.
Rare, or.
Which I can do medium, but.
No, I like my steak really well done. So that wasn't going to work out for me. And it literally sounded like a baseball.
Yeah.
So we had steak and lobster, sirloin and lobster. It was a good night. We got our McDonald's sign.
Good stuff.
We got my Kellogg's shelf and we're going home to see the puppies. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified if you want to see more of our vintage find videos, thrifting videos, or my painting videos.
Time to go.
Take care, everybody. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified for more thrifting and DIY at Original Vintage 71. Thanks for watching.